Your dicks were so wild they disrupted your class and made Miss McAdoo drop in the class because why you're suspended.
Yes, that's what they said.
No, ma'am, what the who's got into your head? Now Mort has found us. We're safe on the floor, but clear air troubles are far, far from over.
We don't need to scold you. We love you, yes, dear. But can you try being a little bit less here?
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning meadows into whales.
Take your bath and go to bed.
And think some normal.